As part of the October 2020 update, Fusion 360 added the ability to display all levels in a parts list or bill of materials. To explain that, let's take a look at this simple assembly. The full assembly will be called the top level. This assembly is composed of two sub-assemblies and a connecting rod. Each of these sub-assemblies is composed of a base and three slices. So overall, this assembly tree consists of three levels. Before the October 2020 update, when you create a parts list, it will only display components or sub-assemblies in the second level. In the case of this assembly, the parts list will only display the connecting rod and the two sub-assemblies. The new update has given us the option of displaying the child parts of the two sub-assemblies as well. Once you have imported the design into a drawing, go to Tables and insert a parts list. Fusion recognizes the assembly in the drawing and automatically adds balloons that correspond to the item numbers. By default, only the second level is shown here. To display the next level, hover the mouse over the parts list until you see the list being highlighted. At this point, double-click and select all levels as the structure. You can see that the child parts have been itemized with a decimal point. Do take note that the hierarchy is not limited to three levels. You can definitely go deeper than that. In order to fully populate this table, you need to assign each component a part number and a description. Go back into the design workspace, right-click on a component, and select Properties. Enter the part number and description. Save the file. Go back into the drawing and update. The table will update accordingly.